Bananas
in the bowl, and you really want to mush them up so they're super even and mushy.
Add in one little box here of raisins. One cup of oatmeal. I use the quick oats. About a tablespoon of honey. One egg. Now, it's kind of thinner than I want, so I'm gonna add some coconut flour to thicken this up a little bit. About 2 tablespoons or so. Okay, so I'm gonna put this, it's pretty thick now, into little mini cupcake trays. 350 on bake. Take a decent scoop, and we're gonna put these right into here. Just like that. 20 minutes.